Yes, you can.
Which I thought was interesting. I've not seen that before. What are these things? Like isolation cubes.
These are like time capsules. No. What are they called? The little time traveler things. Anyway,
Privacy
they're like,
booths.
yeah, just because it's an open space, if you have to take a call where you're going to talk a lot, you can jump into one of those.
Oh, that's a good idea.
You should go to the Hub on Queen Street. Have you been?
No, I haven't. I haven't.
They have privacy booths that look like old school telephone booths.
Oh, funny.
So cute. Yeah.
Doctor Who fans would appreciate it.
Yeah. So this is the open co-working space. And it's also used for event space.
Oh, and you've got a big projector up there. Two big projectors.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the intent was the two to keep it brighter because of all the windows. But for some reason, they keep getting misaligned, like, really quickly.
Oh.
Yeah. And so now we just use one.
Oh, interesting.
I know. It's unfortunate.
Yeah.
Because it is much brighter if you have two. But once they, like, shift a little bit, then it just looks ugh.
You almost need, like, motion sensors and a stabilizing platform.
Yeah. To kind of just.
Yeah.
Yeah.
To constantly.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Just, can you figure that out for us?
And then this part, this kind of big glass space.
This used to be for dedicated desk space, which it still is. We have one person working there, but the rest is kind of flex space.
Uh-huh.
And then Creative Industries Division, CID, was using that little office. And then we have some of our staff in this office.
Oh, okay.
Because we kind of got too big for our current space.
That's a good thing.